If you're interested in taking the plunge into the murky and confusing waters of smart technology, but are a little bit nervous about the complexity and expense of starting to install this kind of system, then the new range of smart products from BG Luceco may well be the place to dip your toe in. Now, to try and remove some of the mystery from smart system installation, we've created a training package to count towards your annual CPD requirement. So if any of the terms or expressions that we use in this video are unfamiliar to you, or you'd like some more information, then please do go and check that out by either clicking the link in the description below, or you can find it online at either the know-how tab at eFIXX.co.uk or at lucecoacademy.com under the courses tab. But let's have a look at the range that's on offer. BG have had smart sockets out for quite some time now in both the 800 round-edged finish and the 900 square-edged style, as well as a socket adapter that simply plugs straight into an existing socket. And we've covered some of the applications of these in another video, so please go and check that out by clicking the link in the description below. But now that range of smart devices has been enormously extended to include lighting. For interior lighting, there's a number of options available and they give you loads of flexibility for installation. First of all, there's this recessed downlight available, which has a contained light source built in. You've also got standalone lamps. These come in GU10 form for installing to existing light fittings, and other lamp formats currently available include bulb style lamps with bayonet cap and Edison screw fittings, as well as a candle lamp with an SES screw fitting for more decorative applications. Then, not forgetting the outside world of landscape lighting, there's this floodlight fitting also available. Let's look at some of these options in a bit more detail. Let's start with the lamps, and in particular, the GU10 lamp here. As with all the lamps, you can control this via a manual wall switch by just turning it on and off as you always would, or where this system really comes into its own is by engaging in control via the app, which is very much the beating heart of this system. Following the really easy pairing process, you can switch the lamp on and off, adjust the level of the light output up and down, and also change the temperature of the light output from a very warm 2700 Kelvin to a cool daylight white of 6500 Kelvin. As well as this, you can also use voice commands with all the products in this video on the Google, Alexa, and Siri platforms. So you can say, "Alexa, turn off the lights," and she will. There's lots of other functions as well that are common to all these fittings, so we'll have a look at those a little bit later in the video. Now, moving on to the candle lamp with the small Edison screw connection. This has all the same features as the GU10 in terms of dimming and control of the color temperature. However, of course, this type of lamp is going to be far more appropriate for something like a floor or table lamp in the corner of the room for incidental lighting. At this point, it's worth a digression into the intelligent smart meshing feature that this range of products enjoys. Now, that sounds like it involves some insanely complicated setup procedures, but it's actually done automatically and means that the system doesn't overload your Wi-Fi network. It basically means that the devices you set up in a property form an interconnected mesh network by communicating with each other, which removes the need for a central Wi-Fi hub, thus relieving strain on your no doubt already creaking Wi-Fi network in your home, especially as only one of the devices in your smart system connects to the router and then communicates to all the other devices, meaning that it won't overload your router and reduce the performance of other devices connected to the internet. This is a real bonus, and it's not a feature that you'll find on cheap Wi-Fi smart systems, which rely on individual connections to the router for their operation. This may be okay if you're using just a couple of smart accessories, but the meshing network allows for serious scalability of your smart home installation. Because the system forms this mesh network, it can also allow the devices to communicate with each other, even though the individual items may be outside the range of your wireless router. As long as you've got some of the Luceco smart lighting products in range of the router, they can forward the signal to devices outside that range. Not only this, but because they form this mesh network, if any of the devices drop off the network temporarily, the system is able to self-heal and bring that device back into the system. Sticking with the lamps, we've got these two bulb-shaped or classic lamps that come with either a bayonet cap connection or an E27 Edison screw cap, and feature all the same elements as the other lamps that we've looked at, but also include an RGB color change function, meaning that you can create some really interesting effects in a property by using literally all the colors of the rainbow. Now, moving on to these lovely recessed, or we should say regressed, downlights. As we said earlier, the light source is fully integrated into the fitting and features all of the same functions as the lamps that we've already considered, but with it being a BG Luceco fitting, has all the great features you'd expect, such as simple push-fit connections designed around the actual cables that electricians use, as well as being IP65 rated, the ability to be covered with insulation, and being rated for 30, 60, and 90 minute fire rated ceilings, as well as interchangeable magnetic bezels on the front that will not only help by preventing them getting covered in paint while decorating, but also allow you to easily change them if the customer wants to change the look of their property at some point. Heading to the great outdoors, we've got this excellent floodlight fitting which features dimming and has the massive advantage that if you look on the bottom of the PIR here, you can see that there's none of those tiny fiddly dials with black embossed symbols on the bottom that you can barely read. Instead, the sensitivity and light level at which the PIR will operate and the time it stays on for are all controlled within the app. Speaking of which, let's take a dive into the software now and see what features are available in the app. Fittings can be grouped together, so if you've got six recessed fittings in a room, you can tell the app that you want them all to perform the same function at the same time, meaning that you don't have to tell each individual fitting what to do. You can also assign the lamps, fittings, and sockets to different rooms for easy identification and control. You'll also find in here the controls for the dimming, colour temperature, and colour changing functions, as demonstrated here. You've also got this effects button which takes you into a submenu with some pre-programmed functions which range from stored white temperatures and colours to red, green and blue smooth cycling, single colour pulses, your own choice of smooth colour change, and even disco flash to really get the party jumping. All these have various settings that you can tweak and change for your own purposes. The last feature that we want to discuss is the scenes function. A scene is basically a way of pre-setting devices to perform certain operations when that scene is required. One way to illustrate this is with a kitchen slash dining room. This space may serve several functions: cooking, eating, hosting a party, and cleaning down. So you can set up your scenes and even name them to match these functions, then assign the fittings to change to different settings for the different scenes. So for example, when cooking, you want bright, clean light at a high level and a cool temperature, targeted on the areas where you'll be working, and not have much light over the dining area, maybe just some low light in the corners of that area to banish the gloom. Then when you're dining, you may want to bring the lights in the kitchen area to a lower level at a warmer temperature and bring up the lighting level in the dining room space. And finally, when cleaning, you may want to make all the lighting bright and cool so you can really clearly see how you're getting on. These scenes are then stored as preset functions so that you can simply select the right one and all the lighting will adjust to those preset values, giving you the effect that you want. So there we go. I'm sure you'll agree this smart yet simple system from BG Luceco is an excellent way to enter the brave new world of smart homes. And if you're curious to know more, then please do go and check out that training package that we've created to count towards your annual CPD requirement. Once more, you'll find it by clicking the link in the description below, or you can find it online at either the know-how tab at eFIXX.co.uk or at lucecoacademy.com under the courses tab. And as always, we want to hear from you. Are you looking forward to getting your hands on this new system from BG Luceco? Do you think this will be a good way of getting into smart technology? Are you already happily working with smart tech? Whatever the case, please leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. And as always, thank you very much for watching.